Good morning, children. Now you are knowing that your term 2 test 3 is going to be held from 18 Feb onwards. So there are so many questions regarding your general awareness questions for you for learning. Yes, students, just in this video there are only 5 questions I am giving you, and in second video I will give you 5 or 6 questions more. So firstly, we are going to teach to you. See, please, your first question is, I have a face and 2 hands but no legs. What am I? Its answer will be clock. You are seeing here, I have a face and 2 hands but no legs. What am I? Your answer is clock. In second question, you see, please, I am taller when I am young but become shorter as I grow older. What am I? Children, its answer will be candle. You are seeing here, I am taller when I am young but become shorter as I grow older. What am I? It means its answer will be candle. And now just I am showing you the question number 3. See, please, I have leaflets but do not have any branches. What am I? Again, see, I have leaflets but do not have any branches. What am I? That is book. Your answer will be book. And in fourth question, you can see, what is the capital city of Italy, which is referred to as the eternal city of the world? Again, I am repeating the question. Please see, what is the capital city of Italy, which is referred to as the eternal city of the world? Children, its answer will be Rome. R-O-M-E, Rome. And in fifth question, you can see, what is the capital city of Indonesia? What is the capital city of Indonesia? Its answer will be Jakarta. In this video, I have written on the blackboard only 5 questions only. And in just in continuation, second video, when I will send you 6 or 7 questions more, you will see. Children, one thing more, you have requested, sir, board is not visible. So I have written in a neat and clean handwriting, so you can see clearly. If any problem you are facing, you may share in class group. I will give you PDF also, or you can say I will write in class group also all these questions for preparing. So you have to learn carefully. And in just next video, I will send more 6 or 7 questions. Right, children? If any problem you are facing, if you will face any problem regarding these questions, you can share in my personal WhatsApp number also, or you can share in class group also. Okay, children? Thank you. Have a nice day to you. Thank you.